There he goes again. Video games, video games, video games. Monster Hunter is in his brain, isn't it? Also, I have seen some things he does to himself while watching his character. He truly is a spectacular Asperger's boy, isn't he? I had given up my hopes of him growing up.